Welcome back to my channel. You know my name is Tosin and this is... Why am I doing this? Welcome back to my channel. As you know, my name is Tosin and this is Heart by Tosin. And I heart you and I also friend you. So today we're going to be talking about favorite moments from this year, 2018, for Heart by Tosin. You may have already seen these faces in some of my videos. We are the CRTVS. Not that spells.
No, you are not.
Creatives. That could be a thing though, like, yeah, let me know what you like, what you feel about that. I feel like that could be a thing. I feel like they like it.
Okay.
I feel like they can like it. I don't feel like you're loyal to...
Did you spell it right? What did you say?
CR...
CR what? TBS. TBS.
Yeah, creatives.
Cool.
It can be a thing.
No, it can't.
But if you ask us how to pronounce it, it's not one of these words that you don't pronounce.
It's Chris.
That's what we'll say.
Chris.
So, this is Lady, this is my brother. This is Oinkong, this is my friend.
Oh my god, man, name outside.
Too much. This is Toby, my manager and friend. And this is my team, or part of my team, if anyone was wondering. Just one person is not here. And that's Liz, and that's the guy that takes my pictures. So we're going to jump right into this. Just a brief like run through of what this is going to be like, or what this has been for me. This has been like an amazing journey since I started. It was pretty rough starting because like officially I started... Well, in my head, I started in December, but I wasn't ready to start at that point. So I didn't start officially until June, right? It was June, I said, right? Yeah, I didn't start officially until June. But like, it was a very, very long process for me. And it was very, I think it pushed me a lot to actually, you know, I've never done something like this in my life before. So it pushed me a lot to actually start something from scratch. And it's been amazing most of the time. These guys have been like amazing. They've been amazing. Like, you know, when you have friends that are just down for you, they get your vision, they want to see it come to pass. Not like that guy that was just very useless in Avengers, but like they want to get things. He was always weak. There was no scene that guy ever fought back.
Vision.
That's the idea. That's his character.
The weak guy.
Which Avengers did you watch?
He had no.
The vision. Last Avengers, the.
I've got you fell in love, like,
yeah. Love doesn't make you... Love makes you stronger.
Love makes you weak, guys.
Love makes you stronger. But anyway, these guys, like, have been, like, my support system, my backbone. And, like, they're also doing their own thing. So they get, like the rigors of, like, doing something like this. That is a creative. Or you guys are creative. To be creative.
And we are the creatives.
Check them out. Are we the creatives?
Yeah.
Winnipeg version. I'm going to ask the first question. What are your favorite episodes or favorite videos?
My favorite video is the wedding lookbook.
Why?
Oh, yeah, because I'm it.
Okay.
And that green dress was fire, by the way.
What green dress?
Fire emoji.
What green dress?
What's your favorite?
Oh!
I really enjoyed the sibling tag. Okay. And I like the Red River. Red River X?
Yeah.
That's cool. The Red River X video. Ben was hilarious. Hi, Ben.
Toby.
Honestly, I feel like my favorite video, we've not actually released it yet, but I think, because yeah, because there's some videos not yet released, but yeah, but, so I think one of my favorite videos, we've not yet released it.
What's the rough sketch you did?
Yeah, don't worry, when it comes out. But the ones that are out, I think, yeah, sibling, I think for me, like, what I enjoy is probably not what everyone else probably enjoy. I enjoy editing it, so the one I enjoy editing the most so far, I think, was the sibling tag. The amount of editing is, it was just genuinely very funny. I enjoyed it, and the dancing at the end, like,
I think I did an amazing job choreographing that dance.
What dance?
If you know, I know she cannot dance.
Shoot.
Oh, what? Okay, she can dance.
But
she
thank dance. You.
What
thank
have
you.
I seen you dance?
Not dance
myself. I do dance.
I'm missing on stage.
Okay, yeah. My favorite video is also the sibling tag. Because it was like the way we even did that video, like, we literally just came upstairs from. Because we did the dance first. So we came upstairs from dancing, like, in the hot sun. I believe Dorcas was waiting for us downstairs, but we used the time that we're keeping her downstairs in the video. I'm actually serious. So we just left her downstairs, and then we're doing the, I mean, literally did it in one shot. It was when I realized, we started it, I realized that the mic wasn't on. We had to do it again. But we did everything, like, in one shot. So everything you guys saw wasn't, like, heavily edited at all. So which was pretty cool. It was very natural, too. I think that's why I like it. It was very natural. It was very authentic.
That video, like, you actually brought, like, you made, I think you made people that were watching, like, get to know you more, like,
yeah,
better,
yeah.
Like, because getting,
yeah,
like,
actually got, I got that feedback a lot.
Yeah, getting in background, like, synopsis of, like, who you are, like,
yeah.
In terms of, like, family and stuff, so I think, yeah, that one was really good, I think.
Yeah, I actually got that feedback a lot. Someone told me that the fact that, like, the fact that I was in my family, the fact that I was wasn't just me in the video, I think that was the first video that I did, I wasn't just me. The fact that I wasn't just me, the fact that I was my family, and the fact that I wasn't wearing makeup. I was wearing makeup. Very little. I just put powder on my face, really. I think I need my eyebrows. No, I need my eyebrows. It was Teddy.
Okay.
But a lot of people, I got a lot of feedback to, like, that.
Yeah,
but Teddy specifically. Teddy actually gives me feedback, and I really appreciate that.
Oh, yeah.
Shout out to Teddy. Oh my god, she has a book. It's called Becoming. You should check it out on Amazon. So the next question is, well, I don't know if you guys remember this, but what like are your favorite outfits?
None. Like not
like.
Like
you didn't like anything at all.
Yeah, like I don't know how to gauge dresses. Like there are flowers on it. Okay. It's colorful. Like
I'm
yeah.
Like,
no, but I don't know. Like, I honestly don't know. I can't. Like,
how about
answer
you,
that
like?
Zara Fuga.
What's that?
Wani Fuga.
Oh, this is her.
Wait, are we asking favorite outfits like in videos or in,
I think
or
in general.
Yeah.
I thought my favorite picture is the green one still. A green dress.
I like the Wani Fuga dress too. It's
that
really funny. Wani okay. Fuga, please sponsor me.
Are you copying me? Yeah, the ones we did at the T-Story too. So that do.
Oh, it is a really nice picture.
That's a really nice picture. I don't think I can choose like favorite outfits. Because there are some that I really like, but okay, I can say my top three, I guess.
Yeah, what are your top three?
I guess, okay, from the wedding lookbook, I like the green dress best. I really like the cream top, cream skirt, and then the brown jacket from Zara.
The one with the boots?
Yeah, black boots.
Before.
And then, finally, oh yeah, the outfit that I wore at T-Story, with the fur stole. Yeah, it's called the stole. Google it. Since you guys have been in my videos like one way or the other like throughout this year, what would you say like were your favorite moments?
So when you say moments, I mean like
both on and off camera. Yeah.
I really enjoyed when we went to the Forks and then Tosin saw horses. She got a little bit too excited. She didn't have a lot of
like, I always thought that, like, you know, like, how horses are neigh, right? N-E-I-G-H, right? So, like, I always thought that, like, you pronounced it or expressed it the way it's like spelled. So, when I saw the horses, I got really excited.
What laugh is this? I don't know what to get. Like, give me an example.
I'm laughing so I can't do it. Oh, stop looking at me.
Wait, so were you making sound at the horse?
Yeah.
Are we expecting it to?
I don't know what she wanted. She was making it everywhere. In front of people. It was really exciting. Yeah. That was a nice moment. My favorite moment, or one of my favorite moments, was during the wedding lookbook. Like, I had gotten like a couple of friends to come and, like, you've seen the video, a couple of friends to come and like just be like extras. It was actually fun. It actually felt like a wedding party.
Yeah.
And that was actually really cool because people were actually having fun. I also enjoyed the fact that the camera guy, shout out to Cyril Photos, he actually enjoyed himself, and that was big for me. And Kikeli, he also enjoyed himself. And Toby, I don't know if Toby enjoyed himself because Peace is with the streets.
Did you enjoy
it? It was cool. Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? Just it was cool.
Like, it didn't rain like it was supposed to.
We thought it was going to rain. Forecast actually called for rain, but it didn't rain, which was awesome.
My favorite moment was the wedding too, because I was opportune to throw the bouquet for the ladies to catch it. I can't remember who got it, but I'll be mean.
It wasn't me.
My throw is perfect.
Yeah, if you see that, if you watch that video very well, go and watch that video. You see when you're calling Charlie dots when you're doing
that. People that don't want to get married.
Whoa.
So to what for a moment?
That entire wedding shoot was actually very epic. I mean, because the fact that we actually pictured it, I mean, remember when they went on the evening, it didn't work out the way we wanted it to work out because we got there late and stuff. But Kelly was gracious enough to wait.
And then he recorded a couple of things and then he accidentally deleted
it. But the truth is, like, that shoot on its own, like, from that Thursday where we actually saw your thing, where we spoke about it,
we visualizing everything.
We started creating like a storyboard, everything. Until like shot the whole thing and then the video came out and I went over the video and I actually put like that whole period actually. Yeah, that was really good because I think that's probably my favorite moment. Because you see it going from like idea or this like actual execution and fruition. And
I think Kelly had drawings.
Yeah, he had drawings. Right? Yeah, he tried drawing on paper.
Really cool.
And we're looking at, okay, this is the next scene, this is the next. The wedding shoot was really cool. Yo, go and check out that video, man. That video is really
dope.
Dope, man.
You should have more video than
you. Link below.
So well.
Yeah, but I also like that it was a different idea. Like, I didn't have to talk and the story like spoke for itself, I guess.
How do you actually like go through the process of coming up with an idea for this is what I want to wear, or this just randomly go on like this or Zara or whatever, and then you find like, oh, this will be
fine. Some of them I do. For this last picture I just posted, I saw it in my head. Yeah, so I know that I have that top and I know I have that those pants. Like, yeah, I like that whole office wear kind of vibe, and then I saw it in my head with like a white jacket as opposed to like black. So I went on Zara and I searched for a white jacket and I saw that one. It was priced reasonably, so I got it.
But yeah, but like it's not like a creative process, right? People don't like think about the creative process. Like, people just like maybe just went into a wardrobe and picked up something and
tried
to see if it works out.
I also follow almost every major like popular designer we know of, like Dior, Celine, all of them. I follow all of them. So I get inspired every single day when I scroll through my heartbytosin account.
When people wear clothes, when people buy clothes, like, is it replacing something in their life too? Like, just the whole idea of fashion, like, it's fashion like replacing something inside.
No, it just makes it.
No, it's more of an expression.
Thank you.
Yeah, more about.
I think it's different to different people.
No,
for me, it's expression. Now, shopping is definitely replacing something in my life. That's where the problem comes in. When, like, you know, you start shopping like an idiot.
Yeah, she does that a lot.
No, I don't actually do that anymore.
Oh, she doesn't do that anymore.
Yeah. My next question is, how does heartbytosin make you feel?
In what way?
Like when you watch the videos, when you see pictures. What feelings or thoughts does it evoke?
I feel like watching your videos, it makes me proud. She has been wanting to do for a while, so to actually see it happening, like, it's enough joy.
What do we as a creative team look forward to in the new year?
More videos like the wedding shoots.
You drop money at me?
No.
I'd actually like to see like more creative videos.
For next year, I think I would love to see you work with different people.
Work.
Like collaborate with other fashion bloggers in the city. So I can put my peg on the map.
I want to see you be more engaging in your content. Having people that you interact with in the videos, I think those are like some of the best videos you've done. And sharing opinions and taking away that mentality that it's all about fashion, because it's more than fashion. So broadening.
It's definitely not about all about fashion.
Yeah,
so it's more about heart than fashion.
Yeah, that too. Yeah, I think I'll actually like to see more like physical events, like things about outside social media being done that translate into social media as well. Like having impact on social media too. It's not going to be cold all year.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you guys for an amazing year. For those who have followed, who have loved from far and from close.
From close?
I really appreciate you. I really, really, really do. And I just want to say thank you from my team and I, including Solis, who's not here. I want to say thank you. Let me know what you guys thought about this year. Let me know what you guys would like to see. Like, I really, 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 like, love to hear stuff like that. And I want to say that I heart you. And I also want to pray for you. I want to pray that God will answer all the desires of your hearts. And that when you want to start your own thing too, that people will be there to support you.
Amen.
Amen.
Work,
okay, let's go. Tell me now. Tell me, do it. Tell me, go follow to the single.